aborted kid. There was no connection. Then he said, sister,
Robert,
I don't see any child connected to you. But he said, but for your sake, we are going to create.
Happy
Holy Ghost.
Yes,
for your sake, we are going to create.
Yes,
and she received that child. Hallelujah.
Yes,
receive it in the name
of Jesus.
Let me tell you something. Shamgar was a farmer. Each time he wants to harvest this harvest, the enemy would come and take everything. One day, Shamgar said, enough is enough. Do you have someone today? The enemy has taken everything from you. Enough is enough. Enough is enough.
Ah!
Shamgar saw 600 coming. Everyone, Shamgar might have seen what is written in Hebrews 11. I feel the anointing right now. We don't want testimonies that are standard, we want something higher. It's under the blood of bulls and goats, as we often do not see. It's under the blood of bulls and goats, but to say such things still. How much more? If you have the Holy Spirit, it's enough for God to mention your situation. It's enough for God to mention what you are passing through. It's enough for Him to set you free. Oh, mountains are moving today. Oh, mountains are moving today. We are speaking to every mountain. What is your mountain? This mountain shall be removed. It will create itself. What you believe today, it will materialize. One day, hallelujah,
yes,
you are going to step into what you believe. If you believe for your Godship, you shall step into it. If you believe for the rapture, you shall step into it. And I'm going to step into it. Oh, sweet Lord.
Yes, sir.
Sweet. It's the same Holy Spirit that is inside of you. There must be a continuation of the book of Acts. When Moses finished, Joshua continued. When David finished, the mighty men of David continued. When Elijah finished, the last miracle of Elijah was the first miracle of Elisha. Now, can sort your eternity. This moment called now, it has potential to change your entire life. Forget about yesterday. This moment called now is enough to transform you. This moment called now can make an unbelievable turnaround. The body, they've got what we call emergence of senses. Sometimes you touch something hot. Hallelujah.
Yes, sir.
And then there's no time to tell the brain. The head will quickly move, then the brain will know later. It's a reflex. It's a spiritual emergence. Brother, there are times before you pray. Before you even pray, you say, you mountain, to give birth. Brother, they can inject you. But there's a time the doctor will tell you.
To
say, now you have to push. The promises of the Bible, they become long overdue. Tonight, you have to push. Push. Brother, can I tell you something? We can't end here this year while the devil is jumping up and down in your life. Someone must declare.